Right, I will try to shoot everything, including my friend.
No!
Oh wait, that's a dumb thing, isn't it?
Now you have an excuse to shoot everybody. Everybody!
Like I needed one.
He didn't need an excuse.
Yeah. Oh, sausages! Pizza rolls!
Surprisingly, this game isn't running like arse. Excellent.
Oh. Ooh. Are there things to kill already?
Oh, we have a berserker! Let's call that your
warm-up. Always Zed time when I'm reloading.
Yeah, I know this feeling well. Problem is, because we're commandos, it's up to us to keep the Zed time going. And if we're reloading, we can't. And that makes me sad. Have some grenades, you sons of bitches.
Mushroom.
There you go, all the Zed time.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
Trader pod.
Feel right, anyone?
Oh. Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Yeah, you got one running up behind you.
You did.
His mistake.
I'm standing on the trader pod. I was like, why is it so close?
Oh, convenient.
Yeah.
So,
I hear ya.
I can buy an SMG, and I've got $13 left.
Ooh, who's asking for monies?
Random guy.
So I switched over my commando perk to the one that gives me 110% additional pistol ammo. And, or not ammo, damage. And so I sold my varmint rifle and just blew all my money on... Well, I've got 300 quid left, but I blew all my money on pistol ammo. So we'll see how this works. What's that fancy gun you got there?
Oops.
I love this, you're just checking out each other's loadings.
SMG.
Ah. It looks very futuristic. I like it a lot.
Yeah, the medic guns seem to have these like little transparent laser dot things.
Mm-hmm.
Well, like digital readouts and stuff.
Hmm.
Because it's
very,
science, yo.
Yeah.
Yep.
You bitch!
Sorry, pal. Not today.
Anybody for Zed time?
Yeah, mate.
Kind of funny just watching the bullets traveling.
Oh, there's
like half a dozen bullets lined up
busy
to the head. It's that time, man. You're gonna have a very bad day.
The best slowdown I've seen in the game is Dishonored, where you can stop time and kill people with their own fucking bullets. What is that all about?
I love that.
That's the best thing.
Didn't you know you can also snatch a bullet out of the air? You can run up to the bullet and grab it. You can actually take steal their bullets that they've already fired, and then fire them back.
Yeah, that game was excellent because it had loads of little things like that that, you know, enhanced gameplay.
Of course, you could always possess them and just jump off a bridge.
Me won that kablooey you just did. Who wants a disc, guy?
Wow, this is the only traitor, huh?
I like how the card
works. Yeah, I was going to say that. The card door's opening is cool.
Get yourself fixed up. Do that in the cabin. I'm all up here. Oh, bonjour.
Come and get your tools. The pistol is an entirely appropriate primary weapon.
At least for the early rounds.
Yeah. Oh, I just kicked a bucket.
Why?
You're saying something.
I help.
I don't know why I never did that joke while I was in Estonia. There were loads of trees like this. I used to stand up on tree stumps and just be like, oh, well, I'm stumped.
Oh, the pond.
Yeah, mate. There were plenty of buckets around in Estonia, but I think it would have been quite rude of me to just start kicking buckets. Just for the sake of punny rapport? Yeah, you word.
Where?
What happens if you get into the car and then it shuts? You have to call the AA to like, get you out?
Okay, that's how far you can go into
I've locked myself in my car!
Would that be the AAA? For like, apocalyptic AA?
They just turn up in a monster truck.
Or in a monster.
They ride the patriarch into battle.
That would be so.
As per usual, me and DR have found a point in the map and we're sticking to one another like glue. And we're about to get overwhelmed. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Not a good place. Oh, headshot! I play better when I'm not recording. I wonder how that works.
So. No pressure.
Yeah. The curse of the recording. It's like whenever I'm not recording Sonic 3 and Knuckles, with Knuckles I can pull off the... No, at the beginning of the game, spin dash, hit the spring, bounce up in one motion. But as soon as I hit the recall button, it's like that ability completely loses. It's gone. Yeah, that grenade, that was all me. And you're fully welcome.
Medic stuff.
Yeah. It's a little less green in this version.
Blue in this one, isn't it?
Yep.
Blue, yeah.
There's a demo guy behind me that keeps giving me healing grenades. I think everyone needs healing currently.
Well, screamer behind you.
Cheers, Didge.
Yeah, this medic weapon is kind of shit. Don't get me wrong, it looks awesome, but it's not a very good weapon. Unless you're trying to heal people. Stand still so I can kill you. There we go.
Oh, somebody has titty trapped the cabin door.
Well, that'd be the demolitionist.
I ran out of ammo just the second the round ended, which is awesome. But now I think it's time to buy a decent gun. P90. That feels appropriate.
I really can't afford it, I think.
Safer to... I have some extra monies.
$23 you can have.
I'll spend all of my money on this P90. I feel it was worthwhile endeavor.
Yeah, mate, always.
Yank.
I found out earlier today that the P90 fires 22 long rifle rounds. But 50 of them.
I think it's fired bullets that small.
No, it fires some pretty small bullets.
Disappointing.
There's a road. Oh, there's a road here, and we can actually exit. Huh, this looks like Arizona. Okay, I need to get back to the cabin, but there's...
That's Arizona nowadays, like.
The advantage with the 90 is that you can hold 50 rounds. So, that's where the advantage lies. They might be 50 small rounds, but there's still 50 rounds, much more firepower. People don't take the time to dress up.
Asgard is apparently the name of this ranch. Or whatever this thing is.
Bring it, you zombie sons of bitches. I've got a 90. I've moved up from a 90 to from a pistol to a 90. The weights have come off.
Thank you.
VR, you're actually a pretty on point healer, man. Thank you.
He's a pointy healer!
I'm a bit rusty.
That for Zed time, you're welcome! Oh, the headshots. Good.
Yeah, somebody set my ass on fire. Oh, there he is.
Yes! Double team free! Uh-oh.
I'm going to my pistol. The one that doesn't heal people.
We've only got 20 left, so we'll stick together and make sure we don't injure.
Yeah, I can still heal people, it's just not with that gun.
Only 20 left.
Aim for the ass!
I love how if you just hammer the button of any semi-automatic gun, it fires as quick as you can hit that button. That's beautiful, man.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Perfect. Let's get you restocked. Grenade man, you're don't run away from me. That's
correct. Sell that. Buy that. Peace. Pray to decent gun.
I don't think a place in saying that the P90 has improved this game by like at least 20%. Used to be good, but now there are guns that I actually recognise.
Remember when we blew the front off your stereo with a P90?
There are still dents in the far wall. You know my far grey wall where the desk used to be? There's still like little divots in the wall where the 6mm, like you could get a 6mm BB and still squeeze them in there pretty nicely. Notice they've added the P90, but they haven't added the G36C. I wonder why that is.
What's this?
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
How do you change the single shot?
Middle mouse button.
Ha ha!
Oh wait, no, sorry, that fires a grenade at your feet. I think it does with the M2203 grenade launcher on the M4.
I'll see you on the flip side, boom.
Yeah, there, let's do this. I've got to rack up some points so I get a vector.
I've got to rack up some points so I get another gun.
Another P90 for the other hand. would work.
Well.
They are ambidextrous, so it is entirely feasible. You'd have to buff up on your solid as snake quotes, though.
Ooh, level up, field medic rank 1.
Nice!
Woohoo!
Zombies are doomed now.
You're on the path, mate.
Oh, sorry, I'll get off.
Thank you! What?
On mainstream jazz. Well, there's a dude with a big gun.
Cheers, dude.
He's firing those big, blasty things.
Keep backing up, man.
He has rockets. He's not a nice person.
Screamer, fuck off. Ring from the field.
Oh, I see a Sprake.
Well, don't expect me to help.
No, I'm just saying that there is a Sprake. I'm not expecting anything.
Another grenade! Away!
Woohoo! I leveled up SWAT.
Ah, yes! Yeah, I just leveled up SWAT as well, nice.
I wonder what that was about.
P90 is too good.
P90 is great.
Hmm?
I was just banging on about the quality of this fine Belgian firearm again.
Oh.
That's right, laying down the knowledge.
Busy bitch behind you.
There's a couple of them.
Wait. Do you mind?
I was about to say, you know what would be really handy right now, some Zed time.
Damn it! Oh.
And it was.
I was gonna step aside, but I was stumped. Yeah, the crawlers in this environment look a lot like spiders.
Danger down!
Where is it merry-go-round?
Garden hose.
Yeah. I think that guy's requested Dosh every round since time immemorial.
Yeah, no, dude. Now I'm starting to collect. I mean, I start setting aside.
Ooh, body arm.
Bomber.
There's Zeds on the scope. Must I'm gonna check the road. How far does the road go? There's a truck parked here. Yeah, there's actually a sizable chunk of this map that's outside of the ranch. That's on the road.
Come I was just back. Thinking that's fine. I'm in the house.
And if you get too far, then a message appears. Come back, there will be cake.
Why?
Because of course there will be. Okay.
First you will be big, then there will be kick.
Yeah.
Money comes, money goes.
Now thank you.
Down you go.
Love my goons.
You're right, Laura.
Oh, there's a flesh pound coming up the road.
Draw him nearer to the trader.
Mm-hmm. What's that time, please? Ah, so close.
Ouch.
Giblets!
Here's some food.
How do I always get stuck with husk fire?
Whoever you are, keep running! Thank you, sir.
It is still happening all around me. And yet DR isn't a demolitionist.
Thank you! Okay, I need to acquire a stronger, better gun.
There's a rockety dude over here. It's got it, don't worry. Got it.
I'll fuck you up with a pistol. And you mad bitch. Nicely done. Feels good, huh? When no one dies. Yeah, I did take some hits there, but thanks to our epic healer.
You look a little bloody. Any ammo? Nope.
I always feel kind of sad selling the 90, but I know that if all goes well, I will be buying it again later on.
I can sell the 90, I've got an AK and a 90.
Chris Vector, so it was a purchase that needed made.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
You shotgun.
Ho ho ho.
Glad you made it back. Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Hi.
Wise guy, huh?
Well, it's gotta be the fixing his back. Obviously very knowledgeable.
Yeah, but only in the levels of philosophy. I philosophize, this is gonna be a different round. Somebody roared. I'm scared.
This is gonna be chaos. Did somebody order Zed time?
Oh, but it came in handy regardless.
I think it's better implemented in the second one. I don't know what they've done to change it, but it doesn't feel like a distraction anymore, it actually feels like a benefit. Oh, we got a flesh pound over here.
Another one. There are two of them.
Yeah.
Holy Jesus.
It's alright, we got this.
Notice I see
the Bible on it.
Did you see the pun?
Oh, this is excellent. I can run up in their grill and DR can keep me healed. Got some issues here. Nice.
I'm just looking.
Thank you. Oh god.
God's galore! I'm down to a pistol.
Thank you!
There's another head. It's in these situations that you really need to keep your head. UDR.
Nice, nice. Bits.
Vomited all over the car. Ew.
And that's so selfish.
I mean, there's just no need, is there? Come on now.
You're a real survivor. Good for you.
We all still with it. Ammo here, did she? If you want some.
Can somebody give me some extra cash, like say 200 or so?
Yeah, sure. Where are you?
There's armor in here if you need it, Laura.
Oh, okay. Don't worry about it.
Sure.
Oh, no, Law needs it, it's not.
Thank you! But I already picked up the ammo as well.
Nah. Have you got enough there, Edward, please?
Yes, thank you.
Things are getting a bit airy for a wave 7.
It's because the area is so open.
I think you're right. The map's, it doesn't have our usual corridor style dealy going on.
No choke points.
Yeah.
The road would make a choke point, but then again,
just no internet kind of
thing.
It also
makes a death trap.
Of a last stand
Crikey.
Kind of
So what do we have here? Let me peek out. Yeah, a flesh poon coming up the road.
Yeah, well, bring it back here so we can shoot it.
Yep. Okay, Nux, let's prepare running to run back to the trader.
Yeah, run through the forest.
There's a straight gun.
Beat me against the fucking car. I think that guy was on our team.
How dare you? I'm really glad I got that armor. Because I'm the identical 35 armor. UDR.
Oh.
gun has a very peculiar property. The magazine always runs out at the moment when you really have to shoot something.
Yeah, that's quite common with guns.
Look how they just have infinite ammo.
Yeah.
Rail gun, chain gun. I have 500 rounds. You never need to reload.
If you get the chain gun from Syndicate, then it's infinite ammo. I don't know how they've worked that out, but I'll take it. And it literally slices people in half, which is the best quality you can ask for in a chain gun, I think. You got wiped off the face of the... You didn't just die there, pal. You literally got wiped out of the annals of history. What's that line? So we hit you so hard your ancestors felt it.
Or kick you in the balls so hard that your grandchildren will choke.
Yeah, mate.
Armor in here. Lore, you need armor. And there's stuff in the...
Sure.
The pack.
I would totally...
Armor in there.
Totally.
Unless
take
it's just, like, pinched it for one armor or something.
Let's see...
What's in here?
Press E to close or open the windows.
Yoink, thank you so much.
What is this? What does it mean, close the windows?
I guess it means you can run in here and hide.
Glad
you made it back. Until a fleshbone breaks down the door and murders you.
A singular door in or out.
Yeah.
It somehow doesn't seem like a bright idea. This is a bright idea. See the torch? Did you get it? Did you get it?
Let's go.
I think the map maker intended us to use this house as a sort of
last resort, right.
But a defendable position, because it looks out on all sides. But it just looks like there's no movement in there.
Yeah. Well, if you wanted it to be a defendable position, you should have made it defendable. Strange thinking, I know, but.
It's asking a bit too much from a map designer.
Yeah, it is a little bit unorthodox, but you know.
Wait, sort of. Jew? I assure you, he was Jewish. I saw his willy.
A lot of nudity in this game.
Thank you!
No.
Okay, two Skrakes coming up. Coming in hot!
You'd think we worked in a restaurant here. Serving Skrake on a platter.
Commander Rex, no! You sound like my car, so I will save you.
It's bad. I like it when they die. Again.
Another one.
Right, I'll deal with this shouty, and then I'll deal with this.
Oh, reload, you son of a bitch.
Yeah. As they do.
Fleshbound. Fleshbound. I'm running away. This is me running away from Fleshbound.
I'm taking care of the other ones.
I'll deal with Mr. Blobby out of the back here.
Boy, leave me alone.
Oh no! Oh, Mr. Fleshbound found me.
Because I've killed him so many times.
That Fleshbound's gone down.
I got a Fleshbound.
Nice.
I got the achievement for it.
Bile!
We've got a Skrake here.
I'm trying to heal this guy and he can't get out of harm's way.
Whoa. These guys, they're really hacking the shit out of me.
Into the goo.
Thank you, my friend. Wait, that was my blue goo, you son of a bitch.
Suck nuts!
I was trying to reap the benefits of the blue goo.
Somebody's chainsaws just flew past me. I presume it was the Skrik.
They blew open the boot of the car and we found DR's stash of weaponry.
So that's
another
where
armor
it
has spawned in the cabin. Anybody wants?
Yeah.
It's through customs,
because
man.
Because I still have like half an armor. You need medical attention. You earn the money. Oh my god, I have earned like a lot this round.
Ooh, body armor.
Ooh, piece of candy.
Get me
some. Ooh, piece of candy.
Ooh, yes.
And that's how you
get your grenades.
Somebody give me some money for ammo.
There's a Winchester on the shelf inside. Ah, somebody's getting it already, I think. We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Can somebody give me money for ammo?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Oh, great, some other guy just stole the money you ran away from.
Brilliant friends, I like you friends. Hey, grenade dude, come here, come here. I have a scar.
God damn it, man. These non-Chaos Novans.
Chaos Novakians.
Chaos Novakians. Who do they think they are?
Ooh, more ammo.
Oh, Jesus.
Last. Oh, fuck, man.
So, what's the status here?
Run. Run like fuck.
Status is danger zone. Code to red alert. Are you absolutely sure, sir? It does mean changing the bulb.
It does mean changing the bulb. Which is... Squinkle miles.
Well, I'm out of ammo for my shotgun already. And I refilled it, so...
Oh.
Yeah. It did not last long.
Wondered why those flesh pounds didn't last too long.
I kept popping shotgun round into their faces.
I was like, hey, these guys seem to be dying quickly. Maybe we leveled up.
Oh shit, give me something to shoot. Oh, I had nothing to kill. Where were you 10 seconds ago, you sons of bitches?
Hashtag zombie apocalypse problems.
I've got a problem husk over here. Oh, I've got two of them. That would explain why they're such a problem.
I have a problem helping with you. Yeah, helping with your problem.
It's alright. I needed to establish what was going on.
Where is all my ammo going?
Another husk, I see.
I'm out of ammo for both my primary weapons.
This is not good.
In this earlier wave, yeah.
Hmm.
Concentration on my face right now.
You're having a proper face licker.
Yeah. Alright, at least I haven't started licking the TV yet. That's not how you fire your gun, Nick.
That is the future of gaming right there.
Well, they've already bought out touchscreens, why not look screen?
That's the super unhygienic feature. Future. Unhygienic. I don't know English.
I mean, it's only your first language.
You even speak a peasant.
We have a big battle coming up. This equipment is an investment.
Oh, last one.
Yeah, man.
You have a big battle coming up.
This equipment is investment.
Right, I'm stacked. DR, where are you?
At the boot.
Thank you.
I was kind of hoping someone would try and steal it then so I could literally go full tilt.
Anybody needs money?
I've just chucked all mine at DR.
No. Anybody else need money?
With our money combined, I give you a rocket launcher.
What is this? Is that your medic gun?
Yep.
Okay.
It's a spare one.
Spare one. I love it. I just drop these spare guns on the floor and then buy more.
Yeah, why not?
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
This is going to be problematic.
It is, yes.
The main issue is to remember to take care of the little guys.
What, like all of us, yeah?
No, I mean...
The little Zeds.
Little Zeds.
Trees are impenetrable to his bullets. Or his rockets, rather.
Strong words there from Nick. That's the scientific.
Ow! Ow!
Ow!
That hurt like shit! Oh, hey, but you don't want to shoot the editor.
Thank you.
That was a minigun.
Thank you. Also, I see ammo.
Little guys incoming.
I will return.
Some wanker in the trees there, just hanging around.
Okay, more ammo.
Yeah, I'll just eat that with my face.
Oh. Better type that.
You can glue for anyone that wants it.
Yes, please. So much yes.
And I'm dead.
Oh no.
No.
Yeah, I needed to heal myself. And then two rockets straight to the face.
Yeah, they do that, don't they? Like a hurt, you think? Off him. Kill him.
Going away. Going after the ammo. And running back to the base.
Mate, this shotgun is hardcore. DR, this thing's a beast.
It runs out of ammo very quickly, though. Middle click heals people, by the way.
Ah, okay, that's what that is.
Oh shit.
Ow!
Thank fuck, I just went and picked up armor.
guy knocks him people.
Lost, I don't think.
That's a pinball.
Can I shoot a shotgun in my mouth and press middle mouth button?
It's like a mad team. Just have to cough him.
There's some ammo down the side of the house. Every time it goes slow mo, the fog makes it look like somebody just set up a nuke. Don't look directly at it.
Oh, I picked up the medic gun. Shoot everybody! Oh shit! Oh, finish him! I was running.
Bring your grenades, folks.
Too close to him.
Hey, this one's gonna be on you, man. Yeah.
Wow! Fuck yeah!
Rank up, medic level 2.
Nice work.
I stole a grenade from that guy that was right next to me and threw it at him and then was like, ah! That SCAR's a pretty boss gun, man.
Yeah, that is good.
Dosh,
literally all I used in that was the SCAR.
Oh, I like that the leaderboard's got some variety on it now.
You said it, man.
No.
I killed the boss.
Yeah, boy.
Whee!
So I did 30,000 damage total that round, instead of my usual 90 to 100,000.